Welcome to the Twin Star Gallery, home of unique ceramics and photography. The possibilities in clay are endless, as you'll see in the many styles I do. I do some throwing on the wheel, and the glazing techniques incorporate two glazes, wax resist, and sgraffito to create the designs. Teapots offer endless possibilities too. This lady teapot is made from coils. Her head comes off to fill her. One arm is the spout, and the other the handle. Next is my Aztec twisted teapot set, illustrating the fluidity of this medium. Rocker teapots allow you to pour without lifting. Some examples of what's called sgraffito. They say necessity is the mother of invention. That's how I came up with my flower pods. I've always loved the artichoke flower, so I made it a coaster set. Antarctica via a Russian icebreaker and helicopters was a candy store for photographers. I do a series of what I call applique vases using underglazes and textures. I apply layers to the body of the vase or teapot. I do some small statues that can also be candle holders. I make many kinds of bowls and cups that use texture and two-tone glazes to bring out these textures. All the dishes and bowls are dishwasher safe and food safe. We do live in a lovely area, and we'd be negligent photographers to not include some local scenes. National Geographic chose one of my images for their penguin calendar. We've also been acknowledged in the Anzang photo competition and made it into their Australian Geographic hardbound copy. Hasbro made a jigsaw puzzle from one of our images. We hope you'll come and visit our gallery.